Amid COVID vaccine SOS from several states, the center has reiterated that there was no shortage and the country has more than 43 million doses in stock or in the pipeline. States including Maharashtra, Chhattisgarh, Odisha, Andhra Pradesh and Jharkhand complain that they are facing a shortage of vaccines. Reports emerged from several other states that vaccine centers were shutting early or turning people away due to supplies running out. Union Health Minister Harshvardhan called for an end to fear-mongering and shared a chart that showed that 91 million doses had been administered, 24 million were in stock and another 19 million were in the pipeline.